More threats. This time it was a guy named Morgan. And I ended up around him if he... Copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please.
Shakur is not taking visitors today.
Shakur didn't want visitors. Shakur shouldn't have sabotaged the fence at the fishing camp.
What? What are you talking about? That wasn't Shakur. That was Gas Mask Man.
You're Gas Mask Man.
Me? You're insane. Why would you think that?
Because you're wearing a gas mask?
But you have been tricked, my friend. This saboteur was an imposter who makes himself to look like me. So you will be angry at Shakur. But Shakur knows who did this. Shakur saw him without his mask.
So you're saying you saw someone disguised as you?
I watched him from behind the rocks. He did not see Shakur, but Shakur saw him.
Well, then Shakur better tell me who it is.
No. My information is far too valuable. If you want to know what Shakur knows, then first you will do a thing for me. Then I will tell you.
We're not negotiating, Shakur.
Of course not. Shakur tells you what to do, and you must obey. Now, obey Shakur.
And what exactly does Shakur want?
There's a lake nearby. My treasure bag fell out of the boat and was lost in the water. You must be like a fish and bring it back to me. Go! Be quick! feel lucky?
Now, you're just making me mad.
I've got your bag. Why couldn't you get it for yourself?
Shakur can't swim. Now, first the bag. Then I tell you who is Shakur's imposter.
All right. Okay, Shakur, tell me what you saw.
First, the imposter sneaks out of the village. He's very quiet, like a master spy. Then he puts on a mask. Then he sneaks back to the gate, but now he is very noisy, so the guard will see him. Then he cuts the lock and runs away.
Did you recognize him?
He looked crazy to me. Nothing like Shakur.
But do you know who he was?
Of course. He's one of the fishermen, the one who's disguised as Shakur.
Right. I'll check it out. By the way, Shakur, what was in the bag?
My air. My precious clean air. No, I can breathe again.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Just a few. Tom, Gersel, or Musa.
Thanks.
I got a deal for you, friend.
Think about Isla. Poor Isla.
Yeah, what a girl with a mustache.
What can I do for you, Crane?
You sabotaged the gate, Gersel. You let the infected into the village.
Me?
He was the crackpot in the mask. The guard saw him.
Yeah, but someone else saw you.
Who? Where is he? Show me.
Well, there's also the mask I found in your hut.
Yeah, well, what was I supposed to do? The village didn't want to pay tribute to Rice, and Rice was getting impatient. That's why he sent you, right?
So you allowed an attack on your own people?
I had to convince them that I needed Rice's protection. It did the job, didn't it? So what the hell do you care?
Now Musa wants to put a bullet in Gas Mask Man.
And that's a problem?
Yeah, make sure it doesn't happen, or you'll be explaining why you allowed infected into the village.
All right, I'll talk to Musa and the guard.
Gas Mask Man won't be bothering you anymore.
Did you put a bullet in him?
No, that wasn't necessary.
After what he did?
Look, you may not like it, but murdering people is still kind of a big deal. If you decide it isn't, you and me are gonna have some problems.
No problems, mister. I just got mad. I never hurt anybody. Thanks for talking to him.
What's the matter?
That brute Harran threw my sister Ida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Ida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harran. She thinks he'll throw her out, too.
Maybe I'll talk to Harran. Not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
Where can I find Harran?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is where most trolls reside. Eating fishes, perhaps.
Harran?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Ida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
Is that Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Ida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no enters in around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey. I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay?
Now go fuck yourself.
Yasmina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me, and my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
And where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry.
Salim! Salim, we need to talk!
Go away! I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go!
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have Antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
What has he done to you? Take it easy, take it easy, you're free.
Yes, Mina, my daughter. She went...
She's safe, she's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harun will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her the Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil, he's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.